for tuning in to the Daily Diamond broadcast, Gems of Inspiration. I am your host, Pastor Dorothy L. Bell, who is the CEO and founder of Woman to Woman. So today, our Daily Diamond and the gem for today is truth. Truth. How much we need to hear truth today. We're hearing so many things, rumors, fake news, things that's not even relevant to those of us who are just passing through. So today, I want you to think about the gem of truth. Truth is so important to you and I. God wants us to speak the truth, and He wants us to speak the truth in love. Let's see what the scriptures say in Ephesians 4, 25, I think it is. Wherefore, putting away lying, speaking every man truth with his neighbor, for we are members of one another. How plain can it be? God said, listen, we have to speak the truth. We can't be lying to one another and thinking that we're getting away. You know, I often tell people, listen, whatever you do in secret and whatever you think you're saying in secret, God has a way of making it come alive. He will reveal those things when you least expect it. So isn't it easier to tell the truth? You know, the way of a transgressor is very hard. But when you speak the truth, it's so simple. You just feel a lifting of your spirit when you say, wow, I didn't have to lie about that. I told the truth. And the results are so fantastic when you speak the truth. So we shouldn't lie one to another, and we should treat one another with respect and honor. And I also said, truth and sincerity in your actions. That's what you and I need, truth and action. And be sincere. It's a characteristic that we all should have as Christians. God, what did He do? He took us out of darkness and brought us into His marvelous light. Therefore, we must learn to speak the truth. His word is truth. So speak truth and let it be in your heart. Speak from your heart. Don't just say the first thing that comes from your mind. In your mind, I should say. You know, a lot of us gotten in trouble by just telling the first thing that comes to our mind. Now speak the truth and do it with love from your heart. Because what does the heart do? Out of the issues of the heart, the mouth speaks. So make sure you're speaking truth to your neighbors, to yourself, to those you come in contact. Remember, God always knows what's going on. He's omnipresent. He's omnipotent. He's omniscient. He's all-knowing. He knows what you're saying and what you're thinking before you even form it in your mind. He knows. So make sure that it's the truth that comes forth from your mouth. Truth is a fact. It's a reality. It's just that simple. Truth is a fact. It is a reality. So you and I must practice walking in the truth. You may say, well, how do you do that, Pastor? Walking in the truth is just your way of life. The minute you open your mouth, nothing corrupt is going to come out. It's always going to be the truth. It's always going to be something that can encourage someone, correct someone, or comfort someone. So remember, always do that and always speak the truth and declare the truth and obey the truth. Obeying the truth in God will get you so many blessings and benefits. Yes, it will. So the truth is what sets you free. Remember, I just talked about that liberty. It's the truth of God that will set you free. So walk in it. Speak in it. Hallelujah. And declare it in the name of Jesus. So guard carefully the truth that you have been taught. Guard it carefully. Don't let nobody take you away from the truth. Don't compromise, because compromises can get you in trouble. And remember, you are the apple of God's eye. He values you. He will vindicate you as long as you're teaching and speaking and living and walking in the truth. So, truth, remember this. People can't change truth, but truth can change people. Are you willing to change today and do that which brings glory and honor to God by speaking the truth? And truth without love is harshness. And love without truth is compromise. Don't compromise today. Be dedicated to God. Be be directed by God, be delighted in God, and be diligent for God. And remember, when you speak to others, speak the truth, because God is not only watching and listening, but he is making he's writing down those things that we do. So always speak the truth. This is Pastor Dorothea Bell saying all this week, make sure that things that come out of your mouth, they are things that will edify, even if you have to correct someone. Let it be done in love.